But there's points where my dad says, educate the jab. Basically what he means by that is paint a picture. And I love painting a picture with my jab. As you can see, like you said, sometimes it was 4, 5, 6. And sometimes it was just one solid one. So, you know, that's just a part of the arsenal is coming out here and making sure everything is sharp and showing you guys that everything is sharp.
Were you hearing what your dad and him were saying back and forth?
I missed one of them. Yeah. I missed one of them. But one of them, everybody laughed. And
yeah. You just sold that stuff out?
No, honestly, I'm very open in the ring. I hear it, and I can't react to a lot of it. Honestly, when I heard something, and I heard a laugh, and my first thought was, what they say? But I have to, you know, remain solid and ready to go.
Sean, with the postponements and everything, do you feel this fight even built up? Does it feel bigger to you now? Because it's been built up for so long, I think half a year
it's
now.
It's been built up. I think... way back in December, or when we very, very first started talking about this, and it wasn't happening, I thought to myself, I don't want this to turn into Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. I don't want this a year or two to go by without us doing this, you know. And so I think it has the hype of something like that. I don't think quite not that much, but it does have a hype around it that is similar to the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight. And that's what we want. We want everybody to look at us, and I'll exclude we. That's what I want. I want everybody to look at me and see what I'm doing and show you guys out there that I want to be the WBA champion.
If he saw this tonight, what do you tell him?
I hope you saw this tonight, man. Hey, I'm ready. You know I'm ready. Let's go.
Kenny, where did you find Bernardo?
I'm sorry?
Where did you find the sparring partner? You couldn't find a perfect more sparring partner.
No, he works with Keith Thurman for the last 2 fights, so that's why I brought him in, you know what I mean? Because he knows quite a few things about Keith. I know quite a few things about Keith, so this gave us an opportunity to get closer to Keith tonight.
What about all the banter tonight with you and him?
You know what? I didn't know he was going to do those type of things, you know what I mean? And I was focused on, you know, coaching Shawn, but then, you know, turned into a little bit of, you know, comedic back and forth.
What do you guys think of Canelo Khan?
Canelo Khan. Again, I say the same thing. You know, Virgil is an excellent coach. Amir is an excellent fighter. Those two guys together are coming up with a strategy of speed and quickness to offset Canelo's power, offset his weight advantage. So it's going to come down to whoever came up with the best strategy here. You know, and we'll find out at the end of that fight how long it goes, who came up with the best strategy. It's a great strategy on Virgil's behalf and also on Amir's behalf. You know, they're going to be smart and intelligent, a lot like, you know, what you saw from Sean tonight when we got a guy that, you know, is built to last. He's built to last. You know, he's been the distance with a lot of guys, including Canelo Alvarez.
Okay, Pacquiao Bradley 3, what do you guys think? You know Manny, you know Bradley?
I'm looking forward to it.
I think it's Bradley's time. It's Bradley's time.
I want to see Manny go out on top. So.
Keith,
everybody want to see this fight.
You know, Keith probably is watching this now, or he'll watch it later. What do you think he's gonna think about this performance tonight?
He ain't gonna think much of it.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm a competitor. If I see somebody do something like this that I'm gonna fight, I'm gonna shake my head. I'm gonna say, all right, and I'm gonna get to work.
Yeah, he got a job to do, so he's gonna go to work. Yeah,
what about? Since the accident, we ain't really heard from Keith Thurman. He's been quiet, ain't been saying nothing. I think he really was out of shape, for real, though, because he want to fight in June. That's 3 more months. So is he really trying to get in shape or what?
No, I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt. You know, I can't tell you how I would feel if I was in an accident. You know, and it may have affected him more than it affects the next person.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.